मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हियर योर टीचर भावना कम्स विद अ साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 1, फूड वेयर इट कम्स फ्रॉम क्लास 6 फ्रॉम द योर ओन चैनल एडुबंच. नाउ हियर इन द लास्ट क्लास वी कवर टिल द स्प्राउट्स, हाउ द स्प्राउट्स बिकम फॉर्म्ड. सो हियर नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द न्यू टॉपिक फ्रॉम द सेम चैप्टर, एनिमल प्रोडक्ट एज अ फूड. एज वी नो वी आर using the many animal products like we eat the honey, we use honey as a food product, we use flesh or meat from the many animals like we eat beef, mutton, chicken, so on, and we also eat the fishes, we make a fish curry. And we also eat the eggs which we get from the birds, and we also eat the milk and milk product which we get from the animals. So we use animal as a food for the different or the various purposes. We also use a cardiac oil which we get from the fishes, and the crab oils which we get from the crabs. So we use animal as a food, animal as a source of food. So here we will continue with the same topic. So animal product, we are using the many things like a flesh, mutton chicken and beef, honey, we are using honey, we are using egg which we get from the birds, and we are using the milk and the milk product, we are using the cardiac oil from the different animals. So this is about the animal product we eat as a food. Now according to the food habits, or on the basis of which organism are able to make their own food and which is depend for on the other animal or plants for the food, we divide all organism into two types. One is producer producers and one is consumer. Only the green plants are the producer here, because green plants are able to make their own food with the raw material they take from water and minerals from the soil. They use the sunlight. In the leaf there is a green pigment which is called chloroplast, so they will take the carbon dioxide from the air and make their own food and store their food in the different part of the plants, in the form of fruit, in the form of stem we are eating them. So we all are the consumer here, because we are directly or indirectly depend on the plant for our food. Because if we are eating the animal or a flesh of animal, like if we are eating the chicken, so what happened, the chicken is a chicken eat food, and food plant grains and the different part of the plant, and we eat the chicken. So here we are not directly depend on the green plant, but we are indirectly, because if there is no plant, no chicken will be survived and we can't eat the chicken. So in some time we are directly depend on a green plant, and sometimes we are indirectly depend on a green plant for our food. Like we eat the chapatis, we get the grain and rain is required for making the flour, and with the help of the flour and water we make a dough, and then we will make a chapati. So here we directly depend on the green plant for our food. So here only the green plants are the producer, and we all are, either we are eating herbs or either we are eating flesh, we all are directly or indirectly depend on the green plant for our food. And the process in which the green plant make their food, with the help of the process by which green plants make their food, is called photosynthesis. In this process, they use water and minerals from soil sunlight as a source of energy, CO2 it means carbon dioxide, from environment and chloroplast from leaf to make their food this whole process take place in the leaves of plants. This is a reason the leaves of the plant is called the food factory of the plant. This is the main reason. That's why says the leaves are the food factory for the plant. So this is a process, the whole process is of photosynthesis. So this is a definition of photosynthesis. Is a process in which green plants make their food by using the different things like energy from the sunlight, CO2 from the environment, chloroplast from the leaves, and they observe the water minerals from the soil, and then after they make their food in the leaves. Now we will continue with the type of food habits. As we all know, we or animals are following the different food habits according to the food habits. It means some animals are eating only the herbs, that is called herbivores. According to the food habits, we all are divided into the different categories. Now types of food habits, we all organism divided into the different categories. If we eat only the green plant or the plant products, we eat एनिमल ईट ओनली ग्रीन प्लांट्स प्लांट्स एंड प्लांट प्रोडक्ट कम इन अ कैटेगरी ऑफ हार्बीवोर्स. Carnivores, the animal who is eating the flesh of other animal, it means the meat of other animal. Here, the example of herbivores is deer, cow are the example of herbivores. Here, carnivores. Carnivores are those animal who eat other animal. Or flesh of other animal are come in a category of carnivores. Example, tiger, lion are the example of carnivores. Here the omnivores. Omnivores are eating both plants and other animal. Here the example, human beings are eating the plant product like apples, vegetable, fruits, etc. And all some human beings is also eating the meat and flesh of other animal like a chicken, beef and fishes. So they come in a category of omnivores. So here the example of omnivores is bear, because bear are eating the plants and also eating the animals. So here the example of omnivores are human beings and deer. Now scavenger. Scavenger are the those animal who are eating the dead animal, like eating dead animal. Animal like crow, vulture. So these are eating the dead animal. It means they are eating those animals who are already died. Now decomposer are those organism or the small organism who decompose the everything which is present in the form of dead and related to the animal or living things, and they convert into those articles, basically the waste, into the compost or in the form of soil again. So decomposer is also called the cleaner of environment, because they decompose the waste product and convert it into the compost or in a form of manure or in a form of soil. So here this is all about your 6th class chapter number 1. Here your chapter number 1 get finished. We will come with the exercise of chapter number 1 in next class. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you. Bye.